Princess, how's it going, first of all? Good? Yeah, it's good for me too. I'm okay. I picked this flower. Right over there is where it grew. But I don't really like it, but it made me think of you because it's pretty, is what I'm trying to say. And you are also pretty, but I like you anyway. So please accept this flower with a petal and a stem, which represent my feelings and tells you how. Oh man, I'm in trouble. When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail too? Hello, fair princess. Oh, look, the moon is out tonight. You remind me of that moon because it's big and bright. And by big, I don't mean chubby. Obviously, you're not fat, but your personality is biggish, is what I meant by that. Sorry about that fat thing. I'm on the hefty side myself. I have to blame the gene pool, which reminds me of... Oh, where am I going with this? When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail to do? I have a snowball's chance. Are my prospects just too grim? I've spent my life stuck in the mud. Now I'm crawling out on a limb. If words fail, she'll know what I mean. If words fail, she'll just take my hand. She sees me like no one else has. If words fail, she'll understand. She'll understand. Thank you.